I only have 2 hours and 51 minutes of filming time left on my memory card. Whatever will I do? Hi, hi! Welcome back to my channel. Hi, hello, and welcome if you are new. I post these type of videos on my channel on Thursdays and Sundays. And today's video, we're going to be doing an unboxing of a quarterly box that I get, or seasonal. I think Walmart does theirs. No, I think they refer to it as quarterly, not seasonal. Anyway, this is the Walmart beauty box. It says right here, Walmart beauty box fall. In case we get confused, we know what it is. Even though. How I keep getting this, I don't know. I have to have my like checking account or something attached to it, or like a credit card, because I've changed cards since then. But it's here. We're gonna open it. If you're new to Walmart Beauty Box, I'll leave some information down in the description below. It is a, how do I open this? Don't cut towards yourself. It is a quarterly box, so you get 4 a year. I'll leave the pricing and everything down below, but you get like a mix of things. I get full size, I get samples, I get deluxe samples, you get a bunch of stuff. So let's take off the plastic wrap and then we'll go through this together. They all come in pretty much the same box. I don't think I've ever gotten like a different colored box. They're about the same. My little card. I dropped it. Okay, so here's what the inside of the box looks like. It's starting to come with this lately. I don't know if it's like supposed to be cute little fancy thing, but that's a bit of what we get in there. This, what I dropped, is this cute little card insert thing that you get with your box that kind of gives you like Walmart information. On the box, you have like coupons and updates and things like this. And then on the inside, on the inside, I think they're still trying to like narrow this down or get this together or figure it out. I think they're trying to figure this out. They have like different products that you could receive, which is cool because they're very upfront about that. It even says right here, it says, don't see your product here. Your box may include an extra surprise we thought you'd love. Scan here with your phone camera and take a quick survey. Cool. So, and then let's just go through the things I think I got. I think I see everything. The first thing is from Hemp's. It's the classic, wonderful, amazing sweet pineapple and honey melon herbal body moisturizer. Probably by far my favorite smell, or at least like a classic for me. I love this. Oh my gosh. It's sweet, not overwhelming. You have like that fruity smell in there as well. So it all works out so well. At least in my opinion, I think it works out really well together. And that one, oh, it doesn't tell me. I know for a fact this is a sample size, but this is the full size retails for $19.48, which is pretty good. Then the second item in my box is from Luna Magic Faux Lashes. It's a full size item. Oh, aren't we cute? And it retails for $7.62. It says 2 count, but I think they just mean that like you get 2 in here, because I don't have 2 in there. That's cool. Oh, it's cute. Tells you how to put them on and everything. This is nice. You don't see very many packages that do that anymore. They're just like, you're a lash expert. You got this. Here you go. Follow us on IG. That's cool though. Made for beginners or experienced lash lovers. You bet your buns I'm going to be trying these. Look how cute they are. Thank you. What was this? $7.62. Luna Magic. Thank you. Hello. And then we have, I'm going to go out of order here. The next item is from Heritage by Mindy McKnight Hair Accessories. it's a full size item. I think you could have gotten variations with this product because on here it says the full size retails from $388 to $588 per item. But this is the only item I got. So cute though. Hello, look at this knit headband. We're wearing this. Oh, you bet. I'm going to be wearing this for fall. Yes. Fall is like, I hope fall's right around. I hope so. Ugh. Anyway, moving on. The next item I'm gonna pull off the top here. It's from Ambi Even and Clear. It's a daily facial moisturizer with SPF 30. Oh, that's cool. Ambi? I have not heard of this brand. I love finding new brands through things like this. It's so awesome. The full size retails for $14.45. But of course, this is a, I'm not showing it over here. You can like see over there. This is of course a sample, teeny tiny sample. I love these. I've learned to love these when I take trips places or I go somewhere or an abrupt overnight something. Things like this are perfect. So perfect. That way I don't have to like pack all 300 of like my nighttime, just my nighttime routine. Oh my gosh. We're not even going to talk about morning routine. It's just, it's an adventure. Yeah. So little things like that work so good. Also, I get some time to test them. It's fun. The last item on my card here is from Liquid IV. I've been seeing these everywhere. I personally don't care for them. This is the Liquid IV Hydration Energy Multiplier in Yuzu Pineapple. The full size is $9.98 for a 6 count. It's these little doodles. I mean, don't get me wrong, the idea behind them is great. Maybe I just haven't figured out how to make them the way I like them. But when I've tried adding them to water and then like drinking it, I could just feel the texture of the water change. It like, it's a me thing. I know, it's just a me thing. I don't like them. I don't like them. But I mean, if you do, it's great to get as a sample. Oh, and there's, there's one more item in here. It's from Suave. It's a shampoo and conditioner. Again, these are great to take with you if you have to take a last minute trip or like an overnight something or whatever. I love these. I do. Up the volume for hair you'll love. Cool. Neato. And these are pretty big sizes too. Like as far as a product you're getting in here. That's like half. And it's like a bulgy half too. Not that you can see, but that's everything for my Walmart beauty box this month. So far. Like it's gonna change. So let me put everything back in here and count it back with you before I lose track. I got my Liquid IV. I have my Ambi SPF moisturizer. I have the Suave shampoo and conditioner. I got this Hemp's lotion. You call yourself a moisturizer, don't you? Moisturizer. We don't call ourselves a lotion. It's a moisturizer. These adorable lashes. Look at that. And the biggest item was this cute Heritage headband. I like it. That's cute. That's everything. Nice! Did everybody get the same thing? I imagine. Hear me out here. I imagine because on this little card it tells us everything, but right here it says, you know, you got something extra or different, that some things may have varied. Yeah. So, I don't know. Let me know what you got. Kind of curious to see if everybody got the same thing or if we're all different or I want to say like in my head for this box this season, this fall season, I think they would all be the same with the exception of that one item. I could be wrong. I am going to be using almost all of these products. I would say all of them because I'm going to be giving away the liquid IV. People love that stuff. Oh my gosh, they go bananas for it. But I will be using all of it. I love this box. It's really great. Is it amazing? No. It's really great. So yeah, that'll be fun. For me anyway. Thanks for hanging out though. If you like what you see, hit the like and subscribe button. I will see you next time. Bye!